Activating night vision.
We got enemies in the area. They're still here. Somewhere. They came to play. Keep him pinned down. I'm moving to cover.
Boy, boy, they're gonna regret showing up here.
Let's kill them, dead and shit.
We need to stay hidden.
You all right?
I'm fine. Thank you. Well, let's try to open this pickle jar.
Okay. Walk me through it.
The tablets just tell us how to open the door. The tablets are used like a key. You insert them.
And then what? You know, once it's opened, what's inside?
Grave danger. Loosely translated. Whatever it is, wiped out an entire population. So, I don't know. Tread lightly?
I bet you give one hell of a halftime speech. Move to my location.
Got it. Here we come.
It's uncanny. How long it must have been since anyone saw this. A literal continent of secrets right at our fingertips. The natural resources here, sulfur, obsidian, and the sheer beauty of it all. It's just so wondrous. Thank you for everything.
Don't mention it. Everything okay otherwise?
Well, now that the gate is open, the gases have dispersed. As soon as I can get back inside, I've got my work cut out, decrypting and analyzing the tablet and all of its multitudes. And there's nothing I'd rather do than research. So, yeah, I'm good.
Well, we all have to do what we have to do, Dr. Hanover. You protect the past, and I'll keep doing my best to protect the now.
claims King Ned! Simply better than you. You're a failure. You're a failure. Do not mess with me. I am a god here. World. They are the enemies, not me. Leave now, or suffer my wrath. You're working for them, aren't you? That's the reason you're trying to hurt me. Enough of this meddling. Thank you.
known you'd turn on me. Everybody has always turned on me. Leave me the hell alone! What did I ever do to you? Who gave you permission to ruin my life?
Okay, enough of this nonsense.
Nonsense? You dare say that I am full of nonsense? I am an emperor here.
Who do you work for? Don't make me ask again.
Okay. I work with Sentinel. I spy, they fly. Please just let me have my kingdom. It's all I have.
Oh, you know I can't do that, Ned. Now tell me where you keep the software you use to control the drones. Where do you store the intel? On some sort of server?
I've downloaded all the info that the drones have collected from the island, and yes, I store it on my server in the back with the televisions. Yes, I share it with the Sentinel. They let me control this kingdom that I've created. It's the least I could do for them.
You don't control a kingdom, Ned. You don't control anything. It's Sentinel that's been controlling you this whole time.